I'm just gonna buy some more of these right here. You cannot get enough of money, so we're just gonna buy some more. And I gotta say right here, I am probably overreacting right here. Turn 12 a.m. and we're just gonna kind of wait for it. 10 seconds, 5 seconds, and boom, I had 13.7 million fit. Okay, so what is once again up, everybody on YouTube? This is Two Guys Gaming HD coming to you with yet again another video. I hope you guys are ready for this on this Thursday evening, actually. Sorry about that. But we're back in Farm Simulator 2019, and what you can actually see by the title of this video and also by the thumbnail, we finally got the money cheat box. It's just not a box, but it is a money cheat thing, actually. And I'm gonna show you guys in this video. So our prayers have been heard, finally, from Realistic Modding. It is out here on the map, and I'm gonna test it in this video. If you think it's great with this new, money hack, whatever you wanna say, money thing, money gift thing, please go ahead and hit the thumbs up. And if you're not yet a subscriber to Two Bros Gaming HD right here, please go ahead and click the red button under this video. I'm gonna give you inside views on everything that is actually in the FS19 game. And our goal is actually to hit 25,000 subscribers before the 1st of February. So I think it should actually happen. We're gonna get into mods right here. We're gonna get straight into it. Into the mod hub. Click the left stick, as I showed you guys in my video yesterday, to show all mods. Then you're basically gonna go over to the latest mods, as I showed you yesterday also, R1, and then you're already a hero. We got 5 new mods today. We got the placeable refill tanks, we got the Challenger MT700E stealth mode, I'm gonna look on that later on. We got a forward trailer, we got a Forge Tiger 10 LT, which means it's 10 meters wide. But what I'm gonna focus about in this special video right here is this government subsidy. This is from Realismus Modding, as I said, and it's pretty cool. If you go into it right here, I haven't tried it out. I'm gonna try it out later in this video, so please stay tuned, of course. Place this on your farm to receive a government subsidy. That is what we actually get right here. That's the text of this mod right here. I'm gonna download it right away, and it is pretty fast to download because it doesn't fill up that much space. We're gonna get into career mode right here, and we're gonna go ahead and check the save game number 3, which is the one that I use to go ahead and actually do different kind of things on. So I don't know how we actually kind of use this, but I'm gonna show you guys, and I'm gonna test this. Like, this is some kind of raw view on how to do this. I surely hope so. So while we are waiting right here, we finally got the new money thing, or the money cheat thing, that will give us like unlimited money, I guess. We're gonna find out in this video. If you think it's great with this mod right here already, you should definitely smash the thumbs up, show your kind of anticipation and your love to Realismus Modding. I think we can get 1 billion likes on this video. No, I think we can get 100 at least, and maybe also 1,000. That would be really cool. And if you're not yet a subscriber, I'm just gonna say right again before we get into it right here, please go ahead and click the red button under the video to actually subscribe to the channel, and also put on those post notification, the little bell that you can actually kind of like click on, and then you get a post every single time I post. That's pretty decent and pretty cool, at least. So yeah, it's still loading. It takes some time to load right here on the PS4, so yeah, if you it's right here to go. So we're in the game right now, and what is going on right here? I do own field number 12, field number 11. That is the fields that I own. If I go into the store right here, I think we have to head over to Placeable. So R1, we enter Placeable right here. I think it is in miscellaneous. We're gonna check it out. It is right here, government subsidy. Okay. So I have to find my property. It is right here. This is my property. I do own this. I do freaking own this. So we're gonna have it right here. And that is basically just a sign. I'm gonna go ahead and buy a lot of these signs right here. Sometimes you could just go ahead and just buy one, but I'm just gonna buy a lot of these right here. I don't know how many I have right now, but I have a lot of them actually. So that's pretty cool at least. That's freaking awesome. Freaking awesome. So let's go ahead and buy some more. Can I get some more of these? I want more of these. Okay, so now I do have... I don't know. I have a lot of those. We're gonna go ahead and head over to the car. I just need to have a car. Because I want to take a look at the sign. I want to see what is this all about. So I'm just gonna go ahead and buy this old truck right here. I'm gonna head up to the field that I do own right now. Because I got the government subsidy sign up there. And what this sign should actually do is that it should earn you 100,000 every hour in the game. Every game hour. So that is like a lot of money if you ask me, like for real. So that is just a sign. It's not a money cheat, but it's just a money cheat sign. And it's pretty cool so far, I guess. Damn, this truck is hard to control. So I think it was actually at field number, wasn't it at field number 11 that I got the signs? I think so. Otherwise you have to excuse me. Yeah, it is right here. Okay, it's placing in the wrong direction. That's pretty cool. But as you can see right here, this is what it is. So I'm gonna go, I don't know how many I have right here. I have a lot of these and it's pretty cool to see actually. I'm gonna go ahead and get into this. I'm gonna go ahead and turn the time scale to 120 times, which is actually the fastest time. Now you guys have to pay attention to the top right corner. You can see there's only, yeah, the clock is gonna turn 11 in a matter of seconds. I have 104 million right now. Let's go ahead and see what it turns when the clock turns 11. AM. And boom! 6 freaking millions! I just got 6 freaking millions, so that means I have somewhere between like 16 signs or something. I'm just gonna turn the time down again. Just 2 seconds. I'm gonna get into the store again. I want the signs to place in another direction. I didn't see the text on it. I thought they were actually placing good. So I think that this is the right direction. Yeah, right here. So I'm just gonna buy some more of these right here. You cannot get enough of money, so we're just gonna buy some more. And I gotta say right here, I am probably overreacting right here. You could just buy something to set on your field and just in each end to look more realistic. But now I have a lot of these right here, and that's pretty cool if you ask me. Like for real, it looks really cool right here. I'm gonna go ahead and turn up the time again. I think I have like 100 right now, so I'm gonna get 10 millions or something when we hit when the clock is actually hitting. So you can see right here, it's soon to turn 12 a.m. And we're just gonna kind of wait for it. 10 seconds, 5 seconds, and boom! I had 13.7 million, 13.7 million in just one game hour. And just pay attention to what I do say right here. I say game hour. I don't say hour in real life. I say game hour. In real life, a game hour is only 60 seconds, which is 1 minute. So 13 million, or you can actually buy as many as you want, so you can get like 100 million every single minute in real life. So that is kind of probably the easiest way to go ahead and get money in this game. And this is actually what a lot of you guys have been requesting in the comment section of my videos. You've actually been saying that I want those money mods. I want the money cheat box, as we do have them in 2017 or farm somewhere. I gotta say right here, it's not a money cheat box, but I think that you can actually survive with this. This is the money cheat sign, if you can actually say so. This will bring you the unlimited money that you actually want and that you actually need to grow your big farm to everybody out there. So I had a lot of guys asking me, my son is actually playing this game, how will he get a lot of millions? I showed you guys that in a previously how to get millions in Farm Simulator, but right now this is the easiest mode to do it actually, and this is the truth. This is what I gotta kind of recommend for you guys if you want some money in the game. This is what you gotta do. By design, it's $0 in the menu. It's in placeable at miscellaneous, and you just go to the right, and you're just gonna go ahead and take the government subsidized sign right here. 100,000 now. I have 128 right now. That's a lot of money. So that's 13 million every single hour. It's pretty impressive to see. So this was just a quick video. I'm going to review the other mods in the upcoming videos later this evening. I just want to say once again, everybody, welcome to Tubers Gaming HD and welcome to the new subscribers. We're going to hit those 25,000 really soon. Thanks for watching. Please go ahead and hit the subscribe button if you're not yet a subscriber. And also make sure to hit that freaking thumbs up to show your appreciation to Realismus Modding and also show your appreciation to Farming Simulator 19 in general. We're going to see you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys. Bye.